New information on that deadly crash in Paradise Township that shut down part of Route 30 last night. The coroner now says a 53-year-old man was killed after his pickup truck crossed into the opposite lane and slammed head-on into a tractor trailer on Lincoln Highway. This happened around 8:30 last night. Signs show that the man was also not wearing a seatbelt. The coroner has not released the man's name yet. The road was shut down for several hours. Route 30 reopened overnight.